It's been a long time. I feel like I say this in every video. I promise you this should be the last time you'll see me disappear and come back again. But I want to come to you with a new video, and my life changed dramatically. As you can see, there's a new background behind me. I have my own apartment now again, and super excited, and I'm also married. Quite a few things changed in my life, and I'm so excited for the good. Coming to you with a summer glow, I wanted to do a look. I've never used natural light with my ring light, or just natural light period, so I'm actually testing this out to see how I like it. So I'm not gonna say if you like what you see because there's something on my face, but it is gonna be a full face tutorial. I was trying to see if I wanted to do one without, including the eyes or whatever, but I own my YouTube channel a lot, so I'm gonna just do a full-on full face tutorial, okay? So stay tuned. Starting off with a clean face, I had little breakouts because I didn't have my face wash and stuff like that, so I've been using body wash, which I strongly suggest you don't use on your face because it's not for your face. But I always start with Scandinavia primer. I'm just going to spray that all over my face. And just push the primer in your face. Get the moisturizer, but after the primer, I put moisturizer on. NYX Pore Filler. I use this on all of my clients. And you guys always ask me how, not you guys, but like people I come in contact with when I have makeup on or have pictures. I don't edit any of my pictures I post. I just use how to get the face so smooth. I use a beauty blender, but I love this pore filler. It's really cheap. Then I go to Stay Matte Primer. I actually love, love, love this stuff by itself. I'm trying to find another product or another mattifying primer for either oily skin or combination oily skin, more so for my client of outside shoots in the heat, and I live in Miami. It gets really hot and humid. So I'm trying to find something that would combat that just a little bit more than what I normally use. For the Maybelline Fit Me, the shade Coconut, which is number 355. Apply with the Beauty Blender. Spraying with the Scandinavia Finishing Spray on the Beauty Blender just to wet it up. And a little goes a long way, just like Max Studio Fix would. So I'm just gonna just start. Corrector from LA Pro Conceal, LA Girls Pro Conceal. The blender I was using for my foundation, I'm going to spray the Scandinavia again. Tribal marks or nothing. I just know where things are gonna be placed on face, and I just do it. Before I start, I spray my face down area first, and also this helps to prevent creasing early. line. That's what you're trying to achieve when you're contouring and highlighting. Topaz. BH Cosmetics Contour and Blush. This is the I think this is the one, whatever, but anyway, this was at Urban Outfitters. Consistency in these, like, they're smooth. I love this right here, and the blushes are awesome. And this is Elf Professional Bronzing Brush. Ebony bronzer. This is in Romantic Rose. I don't use this as a blush. I use this as a transition from my contour to my blush. Right above where I contour. I really don't know why I started doing this. I felt I needed a transition because it wasn't, I didn't want it to be dark to the blush. It just didn't sit right. Honey, this is Lady Rouge. It's like a pinky orange. Spray the blush. Use it in conjunction with Milani Glow. The face is done. I may touch it up just a little bit. We're moving on to the eyes. I'm using Morphe shadows. I just got this palette and I haven't really played with it. Going to the Ebony Bronze bronzer first. And just to warm up my eyes, I already have primer. I already have an eyeshadow base on. Just going to blend Ebony Bronze bronzer into the crease. Connected to the front. Just using this to warm up the eye area. Kind of going a little bit above my crease. Now we're gonna, this is a 35N palette. Doesn't have much of a name, but anyway, we're gonna go into this brown right here. to the other Morphe palette. This is 35B. This purple part here looks like blue, but it's purple. And we're just going to deepen that outer portion right here. Just to put the eyeshadow on your lid. These two colors here. Summer and we're in Miami. Let's do this. These two colors here. And I'm gonna put it on my lower lash line. Cleaning the eyes, I have on eyeliner and my lashes. One of the highlights I use on my face, and they're right here in the Morphe palette. It's like a glittery yellow. Pencil is by ColourPop. This color is Grind, and I have the matching lippy pencil, lippy stick to go with it. Fun doing this look. I had fun jumping back into color for the summer. I hope you like the summer glow and everything. Stay tuned for the review of the Maybelline Fit Me Matte Poreless Foundation that I have been using. And yeah, stay tuned. Thank you guys so much for watching. Everything you need to know is down in the description box, where to follow me at and everything, okay? If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and also subscribe if you want to see more makeup tutorials and other goodness, okay? Have a good one. Bye.